Hi everybody, today I'm going to show you how to make a watermark using text or a PNG image with a transparent background. Open Contenta Converter Premium and use the button Add Photos to add your image to the selection. Then click Next. Under the Watermark tab, select the box that says Add a Watermark. In order to add a text watermark, all you need to do is enter your text here. In the preview, you can see what the text will look like in the final result. You can select the font. For this tutorial, I'm going to be using this font here with black font style and 14-point font. Once your font is set up, select OK. You can also select the color that you would like to use by clicking this button. I'm going to leave it as black. At the bottom, you can select where you want your watermark to be. For this tutorial, I'm going to have it in the right alignment and bottom alignment. You can also have transparency if you would like, but I'm not going to be using that in this case. Once you have your image ready, click Start. Contenta Converter Premium will add your watermark to your image and put it in the conversion output folder. Please note that the original image will not be modified. To view your image, click the Open Files location and you can view your new watermark. In addition to text watermarks, Contenta Converter Premium offers the ability to add an image as the watermark. To do that, come to the Image Watermark section and click Pick Image. And then you can select the image that you want to be your watermark. Depending on the size of your image, you will have to adjust the size with the size bar. Again, I'm going to leave it in the bottom right corner with a transparency of 10%. Reference the image preview to see what your image is going to look like. If you would like to view the image preview in a full screen mode, click the Quality Preview button to see what it will look like before and after. When you're ready, click Start. Contenta Converter Premium will add the watermark to your image. Thanks for watching.